Yeah, it was tough for the team, and we were quite disappointed in the dressing room. Things would have turned much better if we put up a good total and bowled better and fielded better. But as a personal point of view, yeah, I'm pretty happy, but yet disappointed that ultimate result was a loss. We always believe in ourselves. We always have the potential and have the talent to win matches. But things at certain areas of the game didn't quite go in our way. Like we lost 4 wickets for 15 runs, and yet the captain, Angelo Matthews, he played a brilliant innings and we came to 160 and lost by 10 runs, which shows really the character and the potential that the Sri Lankan fight of the team. See, as a bowler's point of view, my thinking is whatever the batsman put a total on the board, we should defend it. And that's a team game, so I won't put the blame on them. It's rather a team effort and a team responsibility that we have to take as a team.